Madrid, Atletico Madrid leapfrogged Valencia into second in La Liga, thanks to Fernando Torres' first goal at the Wanda Metropolitano to edge out Alaves 1-0 on Saturday, December 16. Valencia remain 5 points off leaders Barcelona in third after falling to a second defeat in 3 matches 2-1 at Eibar. Barca can regain their 6-point lead over Atletico and open up an 11-point gap over Real Madrid ahead of next weekend's El Clásico between the two with victory over Deportivo La Coruña on Sunday. Atletico remain unbeaten in La Liga this season, but had to wait until 16 minutes from time to break down a dogged Alaves, who had won their first 2 matches since Abelardo Fernandez was named the club's third coach of the season earlier this month. Torres had only been on the pitch 6 minutes when he stretched to fire home Sime Versaljko's cross for his first league goal of the season. "I am very happy to get the goal. When you score, you always have the feeling that you have done a good job," Torres told Bein Sports Spain. Torres has started just 1 league game this season and is hoping his winner might encourage Diego Simeone to give him more opportunities. "I just have to keep fighting for more minutes and score decisive goals," he added. Simeone hailed not only the impact of Torres, but also Angel Correa and Yannick Carrasco from the bench as his side moved within 3 points of Barca and opened up a 5-point lead over city rivals Real Madrid in fourth. "The introduction of Correa, Carrasco, and above all Torres in the second half gave us that extra impetus the game was crying out for," said Simeone. At the other end of the table, Alaves remain 3 points off safety in 18th. Valencia falter as Atletico's title charge gains momentum with a 4th straight win. Valencia's unlikely challenge is beginning to falter. Las Che missed the firepower offered by suspended top scorer Simon Zaza up front and even the return of playmaker Gonçalo Guedes from injury as a second-half substitute failed to inspire Marcelino Garcia Toral's side. Eibar also took advantage of some meek Valencia defending as a poor clearance teed up to Kashi Inoue perfectly on the volley to smash home the opener at the near post 4 minutes after the break. Valencia reacted well to that blow, though, as a dangerous low cross from Manchester United loanee Andreas Pereira evaded 2 Eibar defenders and fell perfectly for Santi Mina to tap home his 6th goal of the season. However, Eibar weren't to be denied as they moved up to 7th with a 4th win in 5 games when Joan Jordan rose highest to head home Ivan Alejas' cross. Eibar are now top dogs in the Basque Country as the region's two traditional powerhouses Athletic Bilbao and Real Sociedad played out a 0-0 draw at San Mamés to remain mired in 13th and 9th respectively. Collated Spanish La Liga results on Saturday. Athletic Bilbao 0 Real Sociedad 0. Eibar 2 Valencia 1. Atletico Madrid 1 Alaves 0.